Just because something exists doesn't mean that it should, because a thought persists doesn't make it good. And you say science keeps moving forward, learn new things every day, but where history is concerned, it just repeats itself again and again and again. And all the time good men do nothing, or are too busy with their own lives, so it's left up to the misfits and the kids who don't get it. Thank God for them, or else something will have us been survived. So next time that you look down from your plate glass tower, and someone kicking out the doors of power, don't judge what you've been judged, everyone wants it where it matters. Get off your pedestal before it shatters. I think that I know my limitations. I know I want to be an uncle and imitation. I also know the power of when people work together, when we work as a collective force and take it for the better. And I know I don't have all the solutions, it's not my place to decide, but I'll try to make my best contribution, and together we can try to put things right.
I'll play way too fast.